hurt me?
Nothing's broken. How long have you been doing Krav Maga?
Started when I was 15. I thought you were supposed to be in Cuba.
What you said did things to my mind. I altered my contingencies.
So you listened to me?
No. I spoke to Rathbone.
Did he believe you?
I'm not sure. But he said there'd be rumors. The Duke may have survived.
Wait a minute. So the Duke is yet one more guy who was widely believed to be dead while secretly being active underground all this time?
Yeah.
Like the Terror?
Yeah.
And like you?
Sure, I guess, yeah. But the Duke is out there. And I think Dangerbo may have caught his trail online last night. The MO matches exactly. Getting a mission ready. I could use a little help.
You're so up for a mission. And I thought you only work alone.
Ticks saved my life.
So now you realize the importance of teamwork and connectedness.
No, that's stupid. Look. I need help, Daisy. I can't kill.
What? Why?
I live by a code. When someone saves your life, you owe them your life until you can save their life back. But I can't save the Tick's life because he's invulnerable. So instead, he wished for me to stop killing.
So Tick got a wish because he saved your life?
Yeah.
You know I saved your life too.
Don't rub it in.
What I'm saying is that you also owe me your life, or a wish, or whatever. So, maybe I can unwish the Tick's wish and let you kill him.
You would do that?
Am I screwing myself out of the mission if I do?
No, it's still a two-person plan, but now I'll do the killing. It works better that way.
That is better. Okay. I hereby unwish Tick's wish.